No. No. God, no. No.
Hey.
What?
Girl, you nasty. Close the door.
Look.
Ooh.
What do you think?
You got to audition.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your fly's open.
Maybe they want it like a little more pensive. I could do one.
Lace.
Where
you got it.
Breathe, bitch.
Into the nose.
Into the nose.
Out of the mouth.
Wait, what?
My casting notice had to be for this, right?
But the breakdown didn't say Helen Keller. It just said disabled. I mean,
I am clearly disabled.
Clearly? I wear glasses to drive at night.
Yes, yes. You should see this through. Submit your tape. No way. You know I'd never say that. You can't crip up, Lacey.
What? What if I just casually start using ASL? Or the hand spelly thing? Yeah, yeah. Take a pic for Insta.
Take those off.
Take those off. You will have plenty of roles where you don't have to fake being deaf or blind. You just have to be patient.
And they will come.
I have been patient, Skye. Yeah, I have been patient through the plethora of dead bodies lining my reel. Through the Maryland wives of amputee fetish serial killers. And let's not forget the Purple Pup Mystery Tour, where we play dogs and have the herniated discs to prove it. And we didn't even qualify for health insurance! I am so tired of never feeling... Oh. Of never feeling seen, of never getting chosen. I just want a chance at a role with depth and heart.
I get that, girl, I do. You are the only part of that Purple Pup tour that kept me from exploding. But you can't play Helen Keller. You just can't.
You know I'm doing this for you too, right?
Really?
Really.
Really?
Really. You wanted to be on Broadway more than anyone. You wanted a Tony. You wanted a freaking EGOT. So let me lose a few senses to fulfill the destiny you should have had.
This is my destiny, Lace. This is it.
Does everyone get so cynical when they die?
I don't know, babe. I'm dead.
Keep looking out for me from up there.
More like I'll be looking out for you from. I used to curse and blame my farts on children.
Everyone does that.
Survivor's guilt is a bitch. But it's been years, Lace. You can't grieve me forever. You can look back, but you can only move forward.
You're right.
Hey, that's not what I meant. Of course it is. Nuh-uh. Uh-huh.
Well, now at least I get two of you. You're like the twin indigenous sisters I always wanted.
You'd be lost without me. Us.
I'd be lost. Totally lost.
Who's a somebody I'm